This young boy named Hope Frank from Nigeria invented this mini excavator machine that he controls with just water and a syringe. He said his biggest challenge is money and has to use scraps to build his inventions like this one, which was built with just wood, plungers, wires, and more. He said his next invention will be a helicopter that he can fly with a remote control.